Hello everyone, and welcome to an instructional video meant to help you through uploading your vitals trends to EMS charts from the Zoll monitor. First, power on the Zoll monitor. The process will be the same whether you've just finished the case or whether you're starting it up afterwards. Next, we're going to look down to the lower left of the screen and go ahead and push the button that flips your soft keys to the second set of options. On here, you'll see the log button. On the left side, you'll push the button associated with the log, which will bring up options regarding patient data. Here you'll see the icon with an envelope on it, indicating the sending of the trends to a source. We're going to ensure that we close our case by using the arrows to highlight the close case option, and then press the dot button, which is our enter key on the Zoll. You'll then select the select cases option on the screen, and move the arrows to the case that's yours. You'll be able to confirm it's yours because it lists the start time the monitor was powered on and the duration of the case. Select that case using the arrows on the dot. Press the home key to go back down to the continue button. And then push the dot once more to send. Here, if you have a good connection, you'll see the status bar and percentage increase, indicating that your information is being sent to the cloud. When the transfer is complete, you'll get the dialog message, and you're all finished. We'll see you next time to show you how to import these trends into EMS charts directly.